Dr. Pranjal Pipara, shoulder surgeon, and today we will talk about causes leading to weakness of the shoulder joint. Many times patient comes complaining that they are not able to lift their shoulder up, they have severe pain and difficulty in lifting anything heavy. So in these cases, we suspect rotator cuff tear as a primary cause for this weakness. It can happen because of a fall on an outstretched hand or due to repetitive jobs. To know more about the treatment possibilities, subscribe our channel, or if you have any comments, write it in the comment section below. Thanks.